Oh, hey again. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be going over the opening day of your sunflower. I know I kept you hanging there for a second. It was a super exciting moment in my life, I'm not gonna lie to you. It was a big 6 weeks leading up to that day, that moment, that night. And it means the absolute world to me. Thank you to everyone that came out to it. And Chris for shooting this footage and letting me be on site and on hands and enjoying the moments and not having to worry about it because I had the best person on camera that could be there. Choo! Either way, thank you guys. This is an exhibition of some of my work that I had printed, that I had framed, that I had put together. I even made the frame, to be honest with you, of the 30 by 50 that you'll see in this. It was an incredible Midwestern vibe that was brought to California, and I plan on taking it on tour here eventually over the next year. My goal is to go to Orange County, Oklahoma, Kansas City, New York, maybe other places. So if you want to see it in your city, please give me a comment down below. Thank you so much. Enjoy the footage.
Featured artist, sexiest man alive, Kelly Slater.
Sunflower.
Honestly, dude, we couldn't be more proud of you. Thanks for keeping Chris and I in your life. Proud of you, man.
Hey, Kyle. Just want to say this is an amazing turnout you've had here. I'm so proud of everything that you've done with this book. I know how much this whole project means to you. And just once again, just really proud of you. Love you, man.
You literally are honoring your grandmother in the best way possible. She's smiling at you right now. She's saying, I'm so proud of my grandson. Kyle, you've been a great friend, and I'm so stoked to call you one of my best friends, dude. You are seriously a blessing in my life.
An absolutely incredible job. Thank you for helping me. You helped me so much, and I couldn't have done it without you. I can't wait to see how you succeed, because you're going to succeed. You're going to do so good.
I just want to say thanks so much for the event today. Dude, it's meant a lot to me, and I look forward to working with you and seeing all your awesome Instagram stories. And I just want to let you know like how inspiring you are to me, especially because as someone who has a lot of passion, so many people for whatever reason makes them feel uncomfortable, you know. And you're somebody who's really, I think, risen above that and just wanted to share your heart and do your own thing, so I just want to say thanks, man.
Hey, Kyle, it's your mom. I wanted to tell you that this was fantastic. You did such a great job. I can't believe all the talent and skills in setting this up. You did a fantastic job. But anyway, I just bless you for a wonderful future and such a great future you have in plan. Love you much. Bye, honey.
What's up? Welcome back. I hope you freaking enjoyed it. Sorry for my squeaky chair. Boom! So, yeah, if you really enjoyed it, please subscribe to this channel. I plan on posting weekly. It's freaking lit. We'll be going over film photography stuff, printing stuff, exhibition, creating your own book, what a body of work should look like, how to make it cohesive, all that good stuff is this channel. So if you want to stay tuned, please subscribe, hit the like button, and then comment down below, tell me what your favorite photo is, and most importantly, if you want to support what I'm doing for Wayside Waves in my grandmother's name, please go over to CaptainMatson.com and grab a book. If you like any of the apparel, grab some apparel as well while you're over there. It really does mean the world to me, and getting to that $10,000 goal that I'm really striving for to donate to Wayside Waves, a non-kill animal shelter in my grandmother's name. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Peace out. A-Town. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Let's go. Yeah.